Rockford's number one music station, 97 CLK, is Khalid Better. My name is Sweet Lenny, so it's some afternoon sleaze now with Midday. Hello.
Hello.
Did you go to Coachella this weekend?
I totally did.
That's what I thought. Well, no. Easter celebration in the desert.
Yeah, I just got back.
Fine, you didn't go.
No, I didn't. I was at my parents' house.
Coachella was a thing, and Ariana Grande was there.
Again.
Some insane numbers, too, by the way. She made $8
million. In 2 weekends.
$8 million.
I'm not even going to make $8 million before I die. She made it in 2 weeks.
Okay, so she's made $8 million, and she also had some big names on stage.
Okay,
or
yeah.
Had big names.
Well, like, yeah, last Sunday it was the NSYNC minus Justin, and mm-hmm. Then this Sunday it was the other Justin Bieber.
Yes, I was going to say, it's not Justin Timberlake.
Side note, someone also threw a lemon at her, which I think is just kind of funny, because who throws lemons?
No.
And why would you have a lemon?
It's a Beyonce fan.
Actually, that's probably true. They threw a lemon at Ariana Grande. But before the lemon throwing, she performed with Justin Bieber. So she says that this was not planned at all, that the only reason why this happened was because he happened to be there. And she was like, maybe my fans want to see him perform.
Really?
So, yeah, that was my impression.
So did he do it for free?
I don't know.
Cover a slice of that $8 million?
Yeah, sure. I don't know. He probably bought him something. So he just shows up and he sang the song Sorry.
Okay.
Now, here's the thing.
All right.
He said to the people, and I think we could all agree with this, because why would you be lying, that he hasn't performed in 2 years on stage.
All right.
So, like, he might be rusty.
Uh-huh.
So that, in and of itself, made me want to watch the video, right?
Yeah.
Plus, I wanted to know what part Ariana Grande was singing.
She Did she
wasn't.
Do the chorus?
She hardly sang at all during it. She just, like, walked around with her head.
Like, doo-doo-doo. Still on her shoulders, so. Though.
Yeah. She was, like, bopping her head, weaving it through the song. And the whole world thinks that he was lip-syncing.
All right.
And I'm on that team.
You're on team lip-syncer?
Yeah, because he said he hasn't performed it in 2 years. And then I'm, like, listening and watching. I'm like, why is this, like, perfection?
he's a born artist.
Apologizing?
Yes.
Unless he, like, sings himself to sleep every night with the radio version of Sorry. I don't think he was really singing.
Where can you see it?
At 97zokonline.com.
Go check it out. Selena Gomez on the way, and the Chainsmokers latest on 97zok.